a danger lurks down every hallway. Across every factory floor, within every one of our offices, this danger cannot be seen by the naked eye, nor can it be heard, touched, tasted, or even smelled. Personal protective equipment does little against it. It is the single most common cause of injury in today's workplace. What is this silent and devious danger that surrounds our every move? It's called complacency. To become complacent with our own safety can turn the ordinary, the mundane, the routine tasks that we complete daily into the perfect recipe for disaster. We tell ourselves, it won't happen to me. But we are only kidding ourselves. Something always happens. Blinded to the mistakes that will be made, and if we aren't focused on the task, routine or not, if we don't take our safety seriously, if we aren't aware of our own complacency, we will become its victim. Nothing is routine.